They call this man the tall, tall gentleman, and he grows taller every year in country music. On stage, he performs in a relaxed, easygoing manner, and his special way with the song has made him one of country music's all-time favorites. His name is Carl Smith, and he follows a tradition of greatness, which means he can take a good country tune and turn it into a solid country hit. The story and music of this gold star, of this gold record star, are next on Country Music's Star Route. With your host, Rod Cameron, and featuring Laurie and Larry, the Collins Kids, Glen Campbell, the music of Gene Davis and his Star Routers, and saluting the career of Carl Smith. Now, here's Rod Cameron.
Hi, and welcome to another Star Route salute. I've been looking forward to this week's guest for a long time. Seems like I've known him for years, because every time I go in my favorite record store, there's a big display of a new album of hits he's just turned out. Here he is, the tall gentleman of country music, Carl Smith.
Hey, Joe, I come on, let's be buddy-duddy. Show me you're my palsy-wowsy and introduce that pretty little chick to me. Hey, Joe, I quit that waiting, hesitating. Let me at her, what's the matter? You're as slow as any Joe can be. Now, come on, Joe, just make a deal. Let me dance with her to see if she is real. Well, she's a honey, she's a sugar pie, and I'm warning you, I'm gonna try to steal her from you. Hey, Joe, I will be friends until the end. But this looks like the end, my friend. I gotta have that dolly for my own. Hey, now come on, let's be buddy-duddy. Show me you're my palsy-wowsy and introduce that pretty little chick to me. Hey, Joe, back with that waiting, hesitating. Let me at her, what's the matter? You're as slow as any Joe can be. Now come on, Joe, let's make a deal. Now let me dance with her to see if she is real. Now she's a honey, she's a sugar pie, and I'm warning you, I'm gonna try to steal her from you. Hey, Joe, now we'll be friends until the end. But this looks like the end, my friend. I gotta have it, dolly, for my own.
Sort of like this one, right near the radio station in Tennessee where Carl Smith got his start in country music. Right from the beginning, he developed his own special style of singing. Now, here are two of his big tunes, the first by Laurie Collins.
A fool out of me. I feel like crying. Now I'm forsaken. You have taken the heart out of me. I saw you, darling, in town last night. You and your new love were doing all right. I stood there staring to my surprise, I could hardly believe my own eyes. I feel like crying, my heart is breaking, 'cause you are making a fool out of me. I feel like crying, now I'm forsaken, and you have taken the heart out of me. No use denying, I still love you. I feel like crying. What else can I do?
And heartaches were gone, I'd have all the treasures my pocket could hold. I'd be all so well filled with treasures untold if teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold. An acre of diamonds I'd offer to you, a solid gold mansion, an airplane or two. This world would be too high and too cold if teardrops were pennies and hearts pigs were gold. An acre of diamonds I'd offer to you, a solid gold mansion, an airplane or two. This world would be yours to have and to hold if teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold. If teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold, I'd have all the treasures my pockets would. I'd be oh so well filled with treasures untold if teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold.
Charles Smith started playing the guitar when he was about 10 years old, and he's been raising a ruckus ever since.
Got curly hair and eyes of blue, red rooker tonight.
Come along, everybody, come along. Come while the moon is shining bright. Get on the floor and down the river, we're gonna raise the rooker tonight.
My little brother is quite a boy,
red rooker tonight.
He's our family's pride and joy,
red rooker tonight. Come along, everybody, come along. Come while the moon is shining bright. Get on the boat and down the river, float. We're gonna
coming, better step aside.
Ridge workers tonight.
A lot of men done this, a lot of men die.
Ridge workers tonight. Come along, everybody, come along. Come while the moon is shining bright. Get on the floor and down the river, over, over. Raise the rivers tonight.
Well, just sit right still, don't touch that dial.
Raise the rivers tonight.
We'll try our best to make use now.
Raise the rivers tonight. Come along, yes, everybody, come along. Come while the moon is shining bright. Get on the boat and down the river, over, over, raise the rivers
If you were to go south from Nashville about 15 miles, you'd find about 300 of the prettiest ranch acres in Tennessee. You'd also find a real working cowboy named Smith mending fences or singing a country song.
The orchid is a flower that blooms so tenderly to thrill the fairest lady of the land. If placed beside a blushing, the rose would not compare. But how was such as I to understand? I overlooked an orchid while searching for the rose. The orchid that I overlooked was you. The rose that I was searching for has proved to be untrue. The orchid now I find, my dear, was you. Orchid is the same, and I'm alone to face these lonely years. I didn't see the orchid, I was looking for a rose, but now I'll pay the price with bitter tears, 'cause I overlooked an orchid while searching for the rose. The orchid that I overlooked was you. The rose that I was searching for has proved to be untrue. The orchid now I find, my dear, was you.
Carl Smith has been turning out hits since he first started recording country music. We asked Glen Campbell to pick out one of his favorite Smith tunes, and he came up with...
Let Old Mother Nature Have Her Way. You ready, Gene?
Now, darling, this is my desire, to set your little old heart on fire. Do the things that lovers always do. So put your little hand in mine, buy the diamond ring so fine, then I'll build a bungalow for two. Closer, a little closer. Well, there ain't no use to stay so far away. 'Cause, baby, when I hold your hand, I feel just like a grown-up man. Let old Mother Nature have her way. Take a chance, you know I'm aching for romance. I know that you were meant for me to love. Well, I know your little heart is a beating fast. You know I'm a gonna win at last. cuddle up and be my turtle dove. Closer, a little closer. Well, there ain't no use to stay so far away. Cause baby, when I hold your hand, I feel just like a grown-up man. Let old Mother Nature have her way.
Sure, Carl approves.
I sure do, Rod. And Glenn, you can sing one of my songs anytime you want to. I enjoy it.
Thank you, Carl.
Hey, let's do some fence sitting here and talk.
All right.
I want to hear some more about that ranch of yours and what you raised down there.
Well, we're raising some black Angus cattle, and we've got a few quarter horses and two or three old Palomino horses we raised.
Sounds like you've got the kind of ranch in Tennessee that everybody in California wants.
Well, sometimes when things go wrong, I kind of wish that somebody in California did have it.
Speaking of California, I understand you invaded my territory out there and chased some Indians a couple of times.
I didn't bother your territory too much. I done a couple of westerns, and evidently I didn't kill them Indians like I was supposed to, because nobody's invited me back.
Well, maybe they had faster Indians, don't they?
Well, they might have. Either that or the same ones you'd been shooting one.
Probably killed the same one. Listen, you have three children, don't you?
Yes, I do. We've got two little girls and a boy.
Any of them musicians?
No, not yet.
Listen, to get back to your ranch, I'd really like to see that. And would you mind if we took the Star Out cameras down there and took a look at it?
Not at all. The welcome mat's always out.
Well, good. Let's go.
This is the Smith Ranch, a Tennessee showplace of some 300 rolling acres, a large herd of prize-winning Black Angus cattle, champion quarter horses, and several well-stocked fish ponds. On a lucky day, you can pull out bass running over 3.5 pounds. The chief wrangler of this spread is a popular country singer by the name of Carl Smith. That's not a saddle mount with Carl Jr., although Thurber the Great Dane looks almost big enough to ride. Here on the ranch, she's Mrs. Smith, but as a singer, Goldie Hill is a country music favorite. When you find Daddy home from a road tour, you'll find the kids close by. Goldie is an experienced hand at handling the hard-working quarter horses on the Smith Ranch. If the family is going for a horseback ride, little Lori Lynn is not about to be left behind. The name of Carl's favorite mount is Bert Flapp, a recent Illinois state champion cutting and reserve quarter horse. Carl is one grand old Opry headliner who makes it a point to limit his personal appearances so he can spend as much time as possible at home. After visiting the Smith Ranch, we're sure we can't blame him for sending his records out to do his singing for him.
Stars above, well,
The Country Music Hall of Fame has a special place reserved for that tall gentleman from Tennessee, Carl Smith. He always remains true to the traditions of country music songwriting and singing. Here he is, tall and talented, with his favorite hymn, Amazing Grace.
Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was but now I found I was blind, but now I see. Was grace that taught my heart to live, and grace my fears believe. How precious was the grace at first, the hour I first believed. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but I was born, but now I see. When weeping back 10,000 years, bright shining light, the sun, we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was born, but now I
just wonderful having you on the show. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we enjoyed having you.
Thank you so much, Rod. And Star Route is actually the kind of show country music has been needing for a long time. I had a wonderful time.
See you again. Now, this is Rod Cameron saying goodbye for all the Star Route gang. We hope your lucky star shines on the route you travel. See you next week.
Speaking for Star Route, our show, Country Music's Big Salute to a Gold Record Recording Star, came to you this week from Toronto. Star Route is a Medallion production.